Welcome back to Tran and Super Dungeon Tactics. We play on Extreme Mode, and currently the episodes are being uploaded or scheduled to be released every 5 a.m. U.S. Eastern Time on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Each episode should be about 40 minutes, 45 minutes. Each episode should be about 45 minutes. So it's been a little while since I last played. I did a lot of editing to get the last eight, to get the first eight episodes out. So they'll be scheduled throughout the week, and I will be able to be gone during Christmas break and not have to worry about that. We'll not have to worry about, for example, falling behind, because now I have a small backlog, which will unfortunately be used up by the time I get back. Alright, so let's talk about... Actually, you know what? Hold on. Gotta go to the item bar. I don't know if that's a play on words, like, this is your item bar, but it's not really a bar in the game. Like, there's a skill bar in mini games, but there's no skill bar here. It's not a bar. It's not a bar of icons or accessories you can use. I dragged it deliberately to the next slot. Okay. I think it was these three I was planning on bringing. Rigma. I'm pretty sure it was Rigma. Has anyone been to the fish market today? I haven't seen the fisherman anywhere. There's a fish market? Oh yeah, up the stream a bit. I've been getting the catch of the day for a while now. And you didn't say anything? Hey, you've been here longer than I have. I thought you knew.
Fixing and fighting has us missing out on many things around here, Rigma.
Well, then you guys ought to get out more. I would feel much better if we brought them home safely. Goddess, I pray they haven't run into those nasty creatures. We need to assemble a search party, make a visit to the fish market, and clear out any threats in the area. Kobolds, do they just tear apart anything in their path? No wonder those fishermen haven't returned to the village. They must be hiding within the shops.
Hold on, good fishmongers. You will be free immediately.
Wait, are those kobolds already fighting someone? Who else would be here?
No, no. If we are to do this properly, each of you must challenge me individually. There's no honor in overwhelming a foe through sheer numbers. Oh, come now. You are simply being stubborn. Very well, if you must. Have at you.
Okay, he has a range of 4. 2 damage, ignores armor. With the blue, it's the same thing, except it's an interrupt. And at the same time, when you use the blue, he gets hated an armor point and 3 less speed, dropping him down to 1. If he gets a skull, he will get 1 health lost. And he's right there. Alright, so it looks like it's just a conga line of kobolds between me and him, and there's a great deal of extra space on the back and forward, or back and front of these. Doesn't mean there's anything going to happen on this particular map if they reuse maps, but it is a little just something to be mindful of. Oh wow, that's a lot of shields. Alright. These guys only do- yeah, they cannot even- they can't- even the priests, who are the biggest badass guys on the field, cannot stop that shield. Let's get him out there. Now come pay attention to him. Oh wait, where are you going? Oh, they're running. That kind of backfired on me. Alright, whatever. I don't want Nestor to get Sorella hurt. I think that's all that's going to happen unless I off this priest right now. She will do 3 damage per shot, so that's only going to be 6 hit points right there. I can heal Rigma. Although I should have probably moved her forward once more. So. Oh, right. She got burst strength. It has been like a week or so. I don't know. It's been a while since I last played, unfortunately. I spent all this time editing those 8 episodes to get them out. Here we go. Yay, he got someone. Hurt him. Where'd you get the extra 2 armor from? Oh, it was probably the guy. That was okay. I just need to keep that guy defended. So either giving him these shields or these blue icons. They can survive long enough for me to break through the conga line. If you had gone here, you might have been able to swing at my guy. I was thinking about just leaving them for the Wilfried Royal Paladin. Actually, I may have just wanted to stay there, because I can hit these guys. Now they all have to kind of line up there. Although, I don't know. It probably doesn't... I thought it was pretty good, but that's even better than I thought. Since you can just interrupt multiple times a turn. Okay, you can get out of my way now. Squish. Knight might take a little damage here, but I mean, I've got healing potions equipped this time. This will be the first map I brought potions in. But when I looked at it, I just have way too many stacks. It might be for the best that they're all coming this way, but somehow I felt better when they're all heading for the night earlier. I think the priest already moved, that's why Rigima's already hurt. I could probably kill more if I waited, but I don't necessarily want Rigma to get that close. I could have had her in her turn next to Sorella and have maybe them right here. But again, I don't want her to get that close. Because with just two, I can't really cover that well and have them both lined up next to each other. Too bad you hit me from that angle. I gotta move three people before, so I guess Regan will have to go last. You do three, you do four. He has 5 hit points, so it doesn't really matter. He needs 2 hits no matter what. It's actually kind of cool that he swung at him, but I have a range of 4. I should have hit him if I could. I don't know. Maybe it could be that he could only strike in the cardinal directions. I'd forgotten that there's a spawner. Yeah, okay, I can see that he attacks straight down. The knight's a beast. I may have found someone to replace Wilfred already. Strange. I don't know why he didn't try to attack Rigma. Strange. I thought I hit him with the armor. I hit him with armor cut. Was it only for that turn? Alright. The reason why I had to do it in that order is because Sorella was in front already, so I had to move Sorella first. Alright. Here I think it was kind of a permanent change. He's dead anyways. Maybe it's a chick. There's that fluffy thing on the back. Which is probably just a plume for a helmet, really. But it makes me wonder if they're deliberately disguising this person. Thank you. be 2 damage, but I'll get through. I might as well just kill him at this point. You do 4, right? Yeah. I'm almost through now, guys. How much is it? It heals a person for 3. Might as well. I wasn't sure if he was going to end up using it on the knight or Sorella, but I figured I might as well give that red icon to him. It makes her a little more vulnerable, but at least Rigma will be able to give Wolf just a little bit more damage, which is what I need to punch through these iron scales. So Let's see, 4. I would need to do 6 damage. He would only do 5 if I gave him a power damage thing. So what I could do is... well, bam him and move forward. I'm sure it's really worth it at this point. Because they already attacked her. So if she were to shoot, she would do 4 damage. So the first shot would remove the armor, then the second shot should kill him. It's gonna take a while to chew my way through all these forces, but at least it's not another iron scale, though I don't like the damage of priests.
What?
Is that like two groups on the bridge? This group and this group? Yeah. It's unfortunate that... Alright, I'll give it a shot. I don't know if he'll get to go right after, but if I can get the knight to push forward before Iron Scale moves, that'd be nice. Not quite what I wanted. I get us some work. My way around this barrel is taking like three turns. Maybe I shouldn't have stabbed the well. Is there not another way across? I don't think there is. It would be faster to literally take a boat over. Fortunately, I don't think you're going to do much of any damage now. This is food, I think. Still doing 2 damage, but I have a penalty to damage. Actually, that wasn't really necessary. I just wanted to kill that priest so bad. I wasn't thinking. Or maybe my stab didn't do any damage. Perhaps his interrupt is immune to the penalty. In which case, if that is really what's going on, perhaps it's also immune to being damage boosted.
leave Chuck alive for a moment. He might come in handy for the night. That is some range on an interrupt. It canceled his attack so that he was going into retreat mode, and then he attacked again and died. He essentially got to do two different attacks, because I certainly can't do that with Rigma. If she were to stand there and try to use her first out of the two double shots, and then run and double shot, that doesn't work for the player. Oof. Jeez Louise. Oh, well, that wasn't good. Spawn another two groups. Just want to get off this bridge here. Oh, what? No! Oh, I know. Okay, this is what was going on during the, I think the mission where I get Wilfried. I intended to give it to the knight, but it must have, like, hovered over the chick, over Rigma, and it assigned it to Rigma instead of the knight, even though I was dropping it on the knight's card. Hopefully that does not come to bite me in the ass, because people are really storming up on the night right now, so let's back off a little bit. This would have been good for the night too, because all these guys would attack him. That's absolutely not helpful. Out of range, aww. So that he can throw rocks further than she can shoot a bow. See, her regular shot's 3 to 5, her return fire is 3 to 5. You can throw rocks 4 to 6. Alright. Oh wait, you are not a ground pounder. At least my team is reasonably healthy. Probably wasn't necessary, but I just wanted to get Wilfred up there. I need to inch across this bridge over the bodies of all these kobolds. I could make a bridge out of kobolds. Oh, hoping that Iron Scale comes close enough to get some damage, but if not, I'll be fine. If the characters could wield two different weapons, I totally would give him an axe. So the lance would do straight attacks, and the axe would do this. Also, I'm not thrilled about that right there. I kind of don't want to take another step in case I spawn more monsters. Without that interrupt, I don't know if I'd ever make it across this bridge. Is it like this on other difficulty levels? Or is it more of just like you just push your way through them and they collapse like a house of cards? I think the game would sell a lot better if the combat animation was a lot more dramatic, or at least a lot more distinct in its tech. Like, her Rabam lacked any energy in it whatsoever. I mean, I still enjoy the game. I just think that it would encourage more people to play and buy the game and enjoy the game. Just rush across that bridge now. Nobody needs any healing. I'm not sure I really want to destroy that thing just yet, in case it summons another group of bad guys. Oh, I didn't see he had a shield. Well, that kind of messes things up. And then I probably wouldn't have sent her across. Like, I probably would have run her back past Wilfried.
Now, does it ever save? I don't think it does. I think as soon as it hits 4, it's going to patrol. I don't know when it decides to wait until 6 for reinforce. So that means on the next turn, it's going to summon another group. So let's go ahead and risk it, since I'm in a pretty strong position right now, and take that thing down. Now, because it's an interrupt, I'm willing to move Wilfried back a little bit. Because he should be able to dispatch these guys before they can move. If it was a response, then they would hit him, reduce the hate, and then they'd eventually start turning to attention to this team. Well, now they might turn their attention to Sorella, but let's try pushing Sorella back. I don't want to kill that iron scale. Regan was already gonna have enough. Well, I could eat another garlic. Or onion. I'll still boost her to 8. But that should be okay. She could survive one attack. I mean, I don't really need to, but I've got tons of that stuff, and I kind of don't want it to overflow. For all I know, that might result in a corrupt save or something. This mission took a long time. I think of like an hour and a half or something. Unfortunately, I didn't get any good loot. I think it's just all food.
Good show out there! Those beasties nearly had me tow up in the river, and that would be no easy escape in this armor, let me tell you. What brings you here?
We were about to ask you the same thing. We're here to rescue some missing fishermen.
I have my hand on my hip like her. I find that if I adopt the pose of the character, I can try to fall into their... what I think their mannerisms might be.
Excellent fighting skill and strong moral fibers!
What?
You seem trust-
Oh, he's asking. He's like asking aloud.
You seem trustworthy! I was merely passing through when the sound of those villainous kobolds brought me to this very spot. Have you had trouble with them in your village? I am free to lend a hand.
The village could always use more heroes. Come, join us! These fishermen will need our help getting back. So this guy was already at the market, taking out kobolds all by himself? He sounds like a great addition to the team to me. Who did you say you were, stranger?
Name the questing knight.
Good ladies and gentlemen, I am but a humble servant to the people. Should you find yourselves in need, simply call out Lanza, and I will fight beside you.
First, Wilfried, now this guy. We sure know how to pick him.
Oh man, that took forever. I'm totally saving before something happens.
Let's check them out. Oh, I got some. I got something here. Another green. No, another blue. It was another blue. Did you show up with one? Was that it? Yeah, it looks like he showed up with one. Guess I'll give you back your gear. Oh, that is the thing that Wolfried has on top that Lanza doesn't. Wolfried can heal. So I guess it depends on how many healers I'm allowed to take in the group. Still don't have anything for you, because I don't want to put this on you. Like, you would only do 2 damage to everybody around you. But with this blade, you can do 4 to 6 damage just by your regular swing. And usually you don't get that badly surrounded, because you're not built that way, whereas other people are. This is horrifying. I can only get 1 stack of potions, huh? That's also horrifying. I actually don't have that much garlic. I do have plenty of hate bottles, though. I keep calling them garlic. It's more like onions. Okay, no new bounties. What's that? Nothing. Okay. So let me end the recording now. Hold on. So I'm going to make that an episode. I'm going to run the next mission, so that'll be another episode. There's Lanza. Thank you very much for watching Tran win Super Dungeon Tactics. I'll see you next time.